Jimmy and Colleen.
How you doing?
Fine.
Christmas.
How you doing?
Can I get you and your sister
to come here?
You dance around for Mom?
Mallory, come here.
Come here.
It's all right.
She's
going to
cry, Mal.
Yeah, she's
Jamie.
Joyce will get you over there. Joyce, get Mallory over there for a picture.
Yeah, come on, here, Mal.
Well, I got a film I want to do. Something really
Look over Joyce anywhere.
Bring him back a little bit.
Dustin, you need your shirt tucked in. You look a little slob.
Here. Thank you, guys.
You understand which way you want him?
Joyce.
That's fine.
Tuck in his shirt.
Oh, just a minute. Just 1 minute, Mary.
Oh, she's fine.
No, don't worry about that, Joyce. It's no big deal.
Oh, you got to have a shirt tucked in.
Jimmy, you look so pretty.
Look at how cute Mallory looks.
Oh, I know. I'll love that to rest.
We're sitting here like, should we give Uncle Jimmy a cleaner call to get over here?
You saying cheese to me, you guys? Cheese over there.
You bet, Uncle Jimmy.
Cheese.
Cheese.
Oh, poor girl.
Hey, Frosty the Snow Dog.
Stand right there.
Hey, Frosty the Snow Dog.
Cousin, we're a dinosaur now. Look at, no, you're not
bad.
Here.
One more.
Yeah, I see.
What do you want to do?
Oh, there you go, Sam. Hurry up.
I'm fine.
I know, I seen you. Yeah, that's nice, Dustin.
I don't know if I was right.
Yeah, I'll get the camera off of you.
No, I don't.
Have one now.
No, I'm not, but I got a bad cold.
Hey, Stephanie, I think you're getting filmed.
Jackie, don't do that.
Keep it over here.
Hey, what'd you get today?
Get them little kids.
Hey, Dad said you saw Santa Claus.
Yeah, that's when he started liking Santa, when he heard it from Elster. Here we go. Okay, all right. Come on down. Let's get ready safe.
That was good. Now she wants me to hold her.
Okay.
near you.
They're like King Otter's version of that.
They're too big. That's good.
So mad. We gotta find it. 1 minute.
We'll have another busy day tomorrow.
Just a minute. Dark came to display as Rudolph. Stood out with your nose so bright. Won't you guide my sleigh tonight?
He's trying to fly.
Get Frosty on there for you guys to sing. Hi, he was a jolly old happy soul.
Mallory was. You saw him last night, didn't you? He was in Albertville last night.
Frosty the Snow Dog. Happy soul. I'm going to come back and
help on them.
One I taped?
No. Tommy's taped this.
What?
That's one part of it I did for them.
Let me get up.
We like them songs, don't we? Tommy's playing some more. One more.
Mary, he's good. He's good right there. No, he was as good there.
There.
There you go.
Yeah. What's he going to do? Did you tell
him?
Yeah. Just be careful when you step back.
He has.
Hey. He's that from Dawson. Joyce and Mary.
He says, you know how to read.
You got to see who they're from, kids.
Joyce and Mary. From Tommy and Venus and Grandpa Barry. From Mallory.
You want some help, Dustin?
He'll do it. No. He does.
Oh, what is that?
What is that?
Dustin,
doesn't
have one.
Showing the children,
mommy. I know a dinosaur.
Right, I can see that, Dustin.
Turn it around to mom. Can see it.
Why don't we just open up everything else first?
It's a puzzle. Big puzzle.
Those are the books I was
looking
at. Sure. Oh boy, cute.
Come
on.
Look at
Gary.
BB Simpson.
Shelly,
thank you. Look at
Jamie
now.
Dustin's gonna help himself.
Dustin!
No,
it's okay, you can
open it. I hope it's for you all.
Okay. Just a minute. She's putting on the one.
Here, Mal.
Perfect timing.
So they're all made up.
Okay.
Yeah. Here, Jamie.
Is this the rest? This is to Mallory from
Justin, Chris and Dolly. You guys gotta tell me. I'll never get
a right.
Here,
Tara,
here,
pumpkin. Who's that? Why don't we get Larry one?
No, Larry. Yeah,
Dad,
we can't even see you over there.
I can see him good.
Dad, ask forward.
Come forward.
All right.
That goes back home.
Venus?
Yes,
back to Jesse. Yes. Here,
they were here.
Here, just retape that up. Yeah. Leave me here, just get here and just come back here.
Yes, Grandpa.
Got tonight, but.
Larry,
I should put it right here.
Just throw it.
Gary, whatever, it's breakable.
Is it? We'll find out when we break it.
Jennifer and Jessica.
Let's see, Jessica.
There's a thing in there, Venus.
Hey, Dustin.
Show them so they know who it's from. Who's that from?
Oh, pretty, Mal.
Hey, dear, you make a funny looking girl.
I think this girl wants to wear hats.
That's from Dolly and Chris.
That's for your ends.
Venus, did you get that?
You should get that.
Trying to match your hat. Sit on. Very good, my hair.
The emergency will really help.
You know what?
Is that
the emergency? That's a. If you read it, you should get like Your hair is so much longer, you put 3 treatments on it. When you put it in your hair for 10, 15 minutes, you just put it under a dryer. If you don't have to, you can put a hot towel around it. Really, I just have one down on my hair. It really helps.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Thanks a lot.
Uh-huh, it helped. I don't know what to get you. I bet that would be something. The necklace doesn't work that well, huh?
Here. What?
We use measures
like 10 years old.
Dolly, give Jamie the metal one.
Yeah, but your ends, you might like it because it'll help your ends. The button oil is for drier, perm and stuff.
Check and see what it is. Check and see what this is. What is this? Here, Mom, this is what we got.
Oh, boy, another.
See what he got. Is that yours?
Opening this up.
Let me see. Is that yours?
What is this?
Who cares? Let's just
open it. That's Mallory's, honey. Wait, that's
what you're doing.
Oh, my
God.
Look at that
dog. Mallory, turn it his way.
Oh, here, shake it up.
You guys know what you're getting in there.
Here, show Mama.
What does E mean when E flashes on, Tom?
Probably your battery.
I just charged it though.
Light takes a lot of power.
It doesn't last long. Why don't you just plug it in, huh?
Plug it right in.
Jimmy!
Just squeeze his belly.
Oops. We have enough battery.
That's a
block.
Mickey Mouse?
Mallory?
He's a battery tugger, though he doesn't have a string.
I can see a dragon head sound. Whoa, boy, we ain't waiting.
You gotta get a new ornament every year.
Too bad I didn't do that before this, so we could have charged the battery. Why isn't it coming on now again?
It's a tape going on.
Sounds
like it.
Look at that shirt, Tom.
I'm better.
Aren't they cute? Where's that bandana?
Right, the third one down. Dryce, you just had your hand on it.
This one?
Yep.
Yeah. That's Mal Mal's.
Okay. This is a present for Mal.
Joyce, check that one out.
I thought that was Jody's.
Please get your
I hope you need the door.
I think somebody's gonna have help when she gets here.
Probably
hit the switch on the side.
They told me a dollar store to get a big one like that so I can reach my window. I'm like,
oh, that's it. They're buying the flea market. I remember
She told Joyce that that's something.
Dodger, you got another one.
She had to go buy it and leave it outside, so she had to have something to break her window.
You should tell Joyce. No, not at work. Is that cool? Got to ruin my... Keep on holding your car and see if you ever want to play it. Or maybe that one. Maybe one. But it is that one that I got. It didn't break at all.
Joyce got
to
change the box 20,000 times.
What else you got in here?
She's a vampire. She don't like lights.
Look at that. Mallory.
I feel really bad now that I...
This is from Tom and Dean.
Yeah, that's from Jimmy and Colleen. And the Poppin.
Jimmy, hand me an ash.
Is that Bart Simpson?
Yeah, he talks.
Okay, this is Steve Mallory from Tommy.
What does he say? Holy moly, dude.
There's all kinds of different things.
He says, ay caramba.
Yeah, he's going to get him out.
Don't have a cow, man.
Some scissors up there, Gary?
What's that? What's he got there?
This is from Diane Jane, what he's got here. That's a journal.
That's an old man. You lose all the parts to it.
And don't open that up yet, Dustin.
Take it home,
yeah. Killer bee.
Dustin, Tom's got your bard out.
Mark Simpson.
Here, over here. He's going to show you how to make him talk.
He knows how to make him talk.
I think these are Joey's. Bobby's.
I did.
Do you have Jody?
Sure, he got one of hers, yeah.
His daughters.
Jody has
some of hers. You got a Bob Bunny over there.
Yeah, don't be scared.
No, that's Jody. That's Jody.
They're
going to want to
open
Jody's.
There.
How are they going to know what
they got?
That's it.
This is Grandpa's, too.
This will be cute with Jacqueline. Them little pink slippers you got.
Oh, yeah, that looks real cute.
Give it to me.
Here, this is for Mal.
The same right here.
Okay. Hey, Dustin.
Dustin.
Over here.
Everyone's called. Here.
All right, ready.
This is Larry.
Dustin, look over here so Grandma can take a picture.
Dustin.
Dustin.
Dustin, look over here, Grandma.
Grandma's picture.
Did he open it? I know. I got Chris one of those too. He wanted one.
That's the one that Dad read to
me. He still got some dressy behind.
Yeah, I think I know.
This is like Mexican Tommy Beer.
Thank you. Hey, you bet.
Grandpa's out of here. He's got a big stack. stuff.
What did we get you?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's been a while since we got
them.
Which one?
Meriwether
is.
Oh, man, I feel
your
goddamn
footstool.
Oh,
Gary
Shaw. Oh, thanks. Just what I needed, a seat to sit on.
How did I know that? Somebody told me.